Notice that the equation has not been set equal to zero. So to set it equal to zero, we'll need to subtract 12 from both sides and add 4b to both sides. Notice that everything cancels out on the right side. So we're left with b squared plus 4b minus 12 equals zero. So this is the equation that we'll start with. I'll write it here. Remember that the first step in factoring is to check for GCF. Notice that v is not common to both terms. Also notice that there's not a GCF between 1, 4, and 12. So there is no GCF for this problem. Now we're ready for product sum. We need a product of 1 times negative 12, which is negative 12, and the sum of 4. So we need two numbers that when we multiply those numbers, we get a product of negative 12. But when we add those same numbers, we get a sum of 4. We can try 6 times negative 2, which gives us the negative 12 that we need. 6 plus negative 2 gives us the positive 4 that we need. So we'll be filling in the middle with a positive 6b and a negative 2b. Next, we'll group. In the first group, notice that v is common to both terms. We'll factor out the v with the lowest exponent to determine what goes inside the parentheses. We'll divide each of the terms by v. These v's cancel, and we're left with v plus 6. In the second group, notice that the leading term is negative. So we have to factor out that negative. But we need the GCF between 2 and 12. We know that 2 will go into both of these numbers. 2 divided by 2 is 1, and 12 divided by 2 is 6. This is our stopping point. So our GCF is negative 2. Then we'll divide each of these terms by negative 2. Notice that the negative 2's cancel, and we're left with v. Negative 12 divided by negative 2 is a positive 6. Don't forget to set this equal to 0. Now that the factors are the same in each parentheses, we have v minus 2 times v plus 6 equals 0. Now we can write our two equations. V minus 2 equals 0, or v plus 6 equals 0. Solving the first equation, we have v equals 2. Solving the second equation, we have v equals negative 6. So the solution set with braces consists of 2 and negative 6. This is the solution.